Hi, welcome back to the PhotoshopTrainingChannel.com. I'm Jesus Ramirez. In this video, I'm going to show you a very important hack for Photoshop CC 2019. Okay, let's get started. In Photoshop CC 2019, you probably already know that there is a big change in the way that Photoshop works. One of the user experience enhancements is the proportional scale. That means that when you press Ctrl T, Command T to transform, you no longer have to hold Shift to scale a layer proportionately. And if you hold the Shift key, then you can do a free scale. So this is confusing to a lot of Photoshop users, especially to users that were used to the old method of scaling layers. Also, it can be confusing for beginners because if you're transforming a vector object, like this one here, when I press Ctrl T, Command T to transform, it doesn't scale proportionately without holding the Shift key. So you still have to hold the Shift key to scale in proportion. So if you want to bring back Photoshop to behave like the older versions, there is a hack that you can do, and I'm going to show you how it works. I'm going to start by deleting this layer. Then I will close Photoshop. I don't need to save this file, and I'll open up the Notepad. In the Mac, you can use a plain text file. Then place this command line in it. By the way, I'll place a link right below in the description to my website where you can copy and paste this command, and also I'll place the written instructions. But anyway, after you place this command, you can go into File, Save, and then go into your Photoshop settings, which are found in your installation drive. For me, it's local disk C, users, the username of your computer, in my case is new, app data, roaming, Adobe, Adobe Photoshop CC 2019, Adobe Photoshop CC 2019 settings. Then you can save the file in this folder. And the file name that you want to give it is psuserconfig.txt. And I'll just paste it on here and click on Save. And by the way, the file path will be different for the Mac. And this overlay shows you the file path for both Windows and Mac. Then I can close the Notepad and I can open Photoshop. And I'll open up the same file. And if I click on the padlock and then press Ctrl T, Command T to transform, notice now that I can free scale the layer. And if I want to scale proportionally, I can hold Shift like I used to before, and scale. So that hack allows you to bring back the old method of scaling layers. If you want to know more about the new features of Photoshop CC 2019, check out my video. This is actually the YouTube thumbnail that I used. I'll place a link right below in the description so you can see all the updates and everything that changed in this new version. And I want to take this opportunity to give a big shout out to the people of the Photoshop Training Channel Facebook group. This is actually how I found out about this hack. If you come into the group and you click on files, there's all these files that we've been adding for different things in Photoshop. And one of those was the revert to legacy PDF, which was uploaded by one of my admins, Ed. And it was based on a tip shared by, I believe that's pronounced Sam Gubler. So this is how I found out about it. And it's actually on Adobe's website as well. But I just wanted to mention that these resources are available. If you haven't already, join the Photoshop Training Channel group. I'll place a link to it in the description, and a big shout out to my moderator, Ed. He's been watching over the group now that I've been really busy working on projects for Adobe. So thank you very much, Ed. Also, let me know down in the comments below if you like the new method of transforming layers or the old method and why. Also, let me know if you found this hack useful. And by the way, if you think that this video will help out a friend, feel free to share it. If this is your first time on the Photoshop Training Channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe and notification buttons. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you at the next tutorial.